accidentally getting released into the game to being seen in trailers. This is the Mythic Flopper. Guys, this is another Jackster and Dancer video, and today in the new Ship It Express, which is after Christmas, so it's going away soon. Just in there, you can get the gold, the Mythic Flopper, which is the rarest and most OP item in the entire game. It one hits you if you get it straight on the opponent. If you miss it, it takes away 100. And it's supposed to have a 10%. Only 10 people in the world had it, but now it's back, so let's try to get it. Oh, and this is our new gaming setup for Christmas. As you can see from the Jackster Dancer background, and oh, Danny's here. Hey guys, if you see a sticker
this year, around, there's a new home for the
around like join me the on New York City or something that has QR code, scan it so that you can go to our YouTube video. We'll literally put these anywhere.
And guys, just so you know, I'm just in the back and everything.
Yeah. He's doing Legos that he got for Christmas. I actually got my VR for Christmas. Bunch of gritty.
Right foot creep over, I'm walking with that evil walk. Look around, stay low, make some.
Since this is Ship It Express, then we'll go to Mega Base. In the middle of the map, so it doesn't go to the storm. Somebody just invited me and to join their friends. They must watch the videos like you guys watching it right now. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button if you want to see more videos like this. I'm gonna leave this in Port of Fortresses. Port of Forts? Yeah, probably the right Port of Forts is. Definitely. That's how you know it's my territory. You see these giant pillars. There's just somebody that just comes right now and kills me. And no scope kills me. And they don't even try to. They didn't even try to kill me, they just. Somebody could just accidentally shoot you and then you die. Searching around my territory. Now, dungeon mode push, dungeon mode push. I marked your territory. You need to continue with your territory. Yeah. And oh Oh no, are these mines? Whoa! Let me see. I have a blade of weapon team. I can do this. And then once you do that, you do this. And that's going to be your weapon team. You're literally floating. Let's get out of here. No, literally. Their territory is way bigger than mine. If you could hear my voice more clear, that's because microphone. And because monitor and keyboard and... Wait, no. You can hear my voice better because of those. I just never noticed that. Okay, these things don't give you that bit of loot. But like, I need to try. Okay. Well, I've got a buggy bomb. For to be exact. I need to wait for Endgame to prove this is real, because everybody at Endgame needs, like, has one of those. Like this time. Just time to use it. You're pushing my encounter. Thunder it is. Please have a med. Wait, I spent my stuff on med at the beginning of the video. Med. They're in this tower, and I know it. Up at the base now. I mean, I wanted an epic base. What did I do with it? Not people here, nothing. Well, figured out what I need to do with it. I need to. Oh no. No, I didn't just do that. No! And build. I swear I just picked up Max. Is that person hacking? Look at his head. He's saying I need to ride on the train door. I do need to ride on the train. What I mean by I run out of quingers all the time. I know, that was a crazy face. Does that person seriously not have a weapon? Yeah. You have a weapon. Easy kill. Oh no, that person does have weapons. Okay, I forgot I have my bloody gun. Healed, huh? Dude, endgame right here. Everybody's just running around like crazy. See! I swear that person had a Mythic Flopper. If they did, but no, they didn't. I'm not sure how I'm still alive. Storm play, haha. Hey, when I get stuck in it. Yeah, oh, and they were probably inside the base, although it was so much worse for them. I just stand here doing nothing. I'm getting rewarded by elims and stuff. Wait, everybody has a Mythic Flopper except for me. Like, I just heard somebody throw it. Yeah, somebody just threw it over there. Something about these bouncing players. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I just use a clinger on myself. They were not missed shots. They were not missed shots. Oh, oh god. Just take the fingers. This is endgame right here. I can't believe nobody hit it. skewing.
Oh, don't shoot me on that, don't shoot me.